WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. For great fuel efficiency vehicles, go with the leader. Go with Chevy. 9 models over 30 miles per gallon on the highway or better, including the Cruise and Cruise Eco, Malibu, and Equinox. Visit your dealer to find the fuel-efficient Chevy right for you.
Hello again, and thank you for finding us here at WISN.com into another weekend, and we will start to see and notice some changes in our weather. We're talking more heat and more humidity. So nature's AC, that's pretty much over. The humidity will start to climb later on this afternoon. Temperatures in the 80s to near 90 degrees for sure by Sunday. And then we could be talking, hopefully, about a little bit of rain late Sunday and going into Monday as well. 84 degrees for today. Starting off this morning with nothing but sunshine, warm and more humid by 5 p.m., 80 degrees there. Again, in between there, we hit a high of 84. Tonight, clouds and some stars, very muggy. The overnight low, 72 degrees, up to 87 for Sunday. We will have lower 90s, Waukesha and westward, it looks like at this point. Late day shower, thunderstorm threat. And then another very muggy night, Sunday night, 73 degrees for the overnight low. Into Monday, 85, still muggy. Few showers and thunder showers. We need it. Only a hundredth of an inch of rain so far all of July. Refreshing air mass arrives by Tuesday, Wednesday, 70s. Warming up by Friday, mid-80s again with a chance for a few showers and thunder showers.